Welcome back to HU16 Live at 5. I'm Cody with your sports. If you're a basketball fan, then buckle your seatbelts because this weekend will be crazy. From tomorrow the 8th, starting at noon until Saturday the 9th at 7 p.m., there will be a total of 8 basketball games played inside the Rhodes Reeves Fieldhouse. On the men's side, Harding will be taking on Minot State and St. Cloud State while also hosting Wachita Baptist in the tournament. And the women will face Missouri Southern and Emporia State while also hosting Henderson State. For more details on times and ticket information, simply go to hardingtickets.com or the Harding Sports website. But before any basketballs will be shot this weekend, the Lady Bisons volleyball team will host Arkansas Monticello tonight. Coming off of a solid 3-0 victory over Wachita Baptist, Harding will look for its final home win this evening at 6. In a dominating performance on Tuesday, Harding was led considerably by freshman Kelly McKinnon, who had 14 kills, and Sarah Moorhead, who compiled 41 assists, more than the entire team. When Harding last traveled to play the Blossoms, they swept the game away 3-0. And even though it's been a pretty rainy day here in Searcy, the soccer fields in Tahlequah, Oklahoma are just fine. The men's soccer team will play its last road game of the regular season tonight when they take on the Northeastern State Riverhawks. In their previous meeting on October 12th, Harding took the victory 3-0 at home. As the Bisons wrap up the regular season, they will look to their star senior Christian Ramos, who has 16 goals this year as he looks to capture yet another GAC Player of the Year award. And finally, for the coolest thing I saw, we head north for an NBA matchup between the Raptors and Kings. Late in the fourth quarter, Pascal Siakam's going to back down his defender. Serge Ibaka drives to the lane. Oh, buddy, get out of the way, because that's a grown man slam by Serge Ibaka. He throws it all over Buddy Hield. Raptors hold on late for a win, 124-120. You see, that's what I looked like back in high school. Throwing down dunks, looking all angry about it. That's enough about me. Let's go back with Ethan and Sydney.